Just let it out.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bring all this over here on you.
Of course, come here. I got you.
I should have known. I should have been there for him.
I know you feel that way, but there really isn't anything you could have done.
I mean, we called each other best friends, but I just feel like our relationship is so one-sided. Like, I used him when I needed to be, and I was never there for him. Do you think he felt that way?
Look,
I hope not.
Look, I'm sure you were there for him in ways that you don't even realize. What about his boyfriend?
Russell, I haven't been able to reach him. To tell you something.
What?
I kissed Queen. It meant nothing.
When?
Like, 2 months ago. It meant nothing.
Of course it meant something.
No, it didn't.
If it didn't mean anything, you would have told me then.
But I'm telling you it now. It meant nothing.
I don't know what you want me to do with this information now.
I just said, I had to tell you.
Now, while you're grieving.
I had to do it. I had to tell you.
It feels like a setup.
No!
Did you sleep with him?
No. He kissed me. It was out of nowhere.
And you kissed him back?
For a split second, I swear, and I pulled away. Look. I know this is coming out of left field, but after everything that's happened with Tim, you being there for me and the way I feel about you, I had to be honest with you, and it's been fucking with my head.
It's fucking with my head
but
now.
But it shouldn't. Look, it didn't mean anything. I don't have feelings for him. I only have feelings for you. Curtis, you have to believe me.
How am I supposed to believe that?
Because I'm telling you about it.
Morris, you realize in your very first video confession, you said you were a cheat and a liar. And I always held on to that. I've been so open and so honest with you. But I always reverted back to your testimonial because those were your words.
You're right. They were. Can you come with me?
Where?
Please, just come. Steve, from me up. I left my lot. Top here, or else I would have done this at your house.
Done what?
Look, I just want you to be here while I do this, okay?
Okay.
Hi. This is going to be a short video. And it's going to be a hard video. I've talked to y'all about my BFF. He died. I'm not going to answer how right now. I mainly came here to say that life is fragile and fleeting. I mean, we waste so much of our lives on nonsense and... No, I'm not going to talk for anyone else. I've wasted so much of my life on nonsense, toxicity, lies, and shame, and I just can't do that anymore. I wasn't there for him because of my own selfishness and being self-absorbed, and whoever needs to hear this, don't take life and your relationships with people for granted. I'm not. So, this is Glasses, my boyfriend. I know this may come off as a little self-serving, but it's not my intention. I really just wanted you all to know that I am taking him and us serious. And for you all not to take life for granted. Go live it.
Why did you just...
Because I love you, Whitfield, okay? And I just wanted the world to know. Look, I know I shouldn't have pulled you in there first without asking. It wasn't planned. It wasn't intentional. I just did it. Like I said, I may delete it. I'm sorry for not asking you first. Sorry.
Look,
it's just
I love you, Chadwick.
I'm sorry about Queen. It didn't mean anything. It never happened.
It's not that it happened. It's that you didn't tell me about it. Look, no more secrets.
No more. Selfishness and being self-absorbed.